Sorry guys, just making sure everything's working. Come on, be working. It's not working yet. It's not up yet. Where is it? I don't know. Well, if it is, it is. If it isn't, it isn't. Since last time I did this, it crashed on me. Again. Boo. So guys, I am back. Okay, hang on a second. I gotta finish my licorice. So guys, I am back. Krito Solo 21. Or Robert Dolowski. Oh my god. Is my stream not working? Why is that? Ba-dum, 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 boom. I don't get a why. You know what? Whatever. It'll show up, it'll show up, but whatever. For now, guys, I'm back, Krito Solo 21, or Rob Delosi. Back playing some more. Yeah, my brain went completely blank. Fudge. It went blank for a second, but yeah, I'm back playing some more UFC 2, and I'm hoping it doesn't crash. 6 to 12 elbow. No, 6 to 12 elbow. Don't have enough. Okay, never mind, actually. Let's not worry about that then. Perks. Can't buy anything. Back. So yeah, back playing some more UFC 2. And so, when the last time people saw was, I was doing the Ultimate Fighting Club, and well, okay, is this really not working right now? Are you kidding me? Hang on, people. If it's not gonna work, I'm gonna be very mad. I'm gonna be super mad if this is not working. Because it's wasting my time, because this stupid thing doesn't work. That one. Work, 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 work. Oh, it should be up. Wow. Yeah, it is working, okay. Just doesn't want to show, or is it... Yeah, it's just taking forever. Hello. Oh my god, who gives a crap about that? Should be working perfectly fine, but whatever. So yeah, guys, we are gonna... The game cannot train the... The grappling mats in the gym are being replaced. You won't be able to work on your ground today. Oh. So yeah, I had the Ultimate Fighting Club... The Ultimate Fighter... I won my last two rounds, and then I went to the final where I fought, what was it, House again? What was it, Alex House? So yeah, I fought him and defeated him, barely. Ugh. None of them I want to face. They're all going to kick my butt, I can just see it. This guy's all about ground, that's what I hate. You know what? I'm gonna face him, number 57. So yeah, faced him again, House, because he got the thing going on, whatever, I guess. Popular game. Someone from your gym posted a video to social media that of your training, gained some of your fat. Oh, what the fudge? My licorice got squished. Yeah, can't even speak. Oh my god, achievement. Surprise! Something unexpected happened during your career. I'm surprised I just got an achievement. That wasn't unexpected. I can't work on my ground. Dang. Clutch training. What's about this? Takedown. Defense. Offense. I want to work on my defense, and let's. Yes, I got pretty good at this, like the takedown
We're
defense.
gonna focus on takedown defense. I do not want to see you on the mat.
Okay.
Gotta block that. Great job there.
Nope.
Good. That's it. That's it.
Inside. Get inside on that.
Nope. Nope. Up. 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 Nope. Break that. Nope. Nope. Break that. Break the. Stop doing the upper. Do down.
All right. Good work. Good work. Don't let him hit you. Good hits.
No. Down. Yes. Nope. Get out of there.
5 seconds. Let's get it. Good hits.
Nope,
that's
nope, I'm not gonna get it. I need the
right
A. Come on, nope. Stop going for the upper.
A lot of great things we can focus on to improve tomorrow.
I can try it again.
Takedown defense today. I want you to smear this
nope.
guy. Good hand movement. Great job.
Come on, down.
Way to use your hips. Nice.
Nope. Right bumper and up is to break that stuff.
Alright, come on. I want to see you move forward on that.
No! Stop going up. Go down.
Nice
yes.
motion. Good job. Good work.
I need at least five. Oh, got that one. Barely.
Block that. Don't worry. Come on. You can block that.
Come on.
Let's go.
No, stop going up.
You showed some glimmers of greatness in there.
Oh, I could do it in A. It just doesn't want to do it. He wants to go up. Stop going up.
Don't just stand there.
Stop going up.
That's
go down,
a good
yes.
Stance. Perfect.
Yes.
Nice job, just like that. Way to use your head on that one. Beautiful.
Nice. Oh shoot, that was bad.
There we go, nice.
Okay, okay. Down, down, down. Yes.
Beautiful. Great
nope.
job there.
I need just a few more points.
Good hips.
One more time. Come on. One more time going down. Come on. Come on. Oh, no. Come on. Go down. Go down. Nice. 500.
That's it. Beautiful.
Yes.
Hips right there. Beautiful.
I'll just rack up the points.
Good hand movement.
Just for the extra.
Nice work. That's it. Beautiful. Way to use your hips. Nice. Nice
nope.
motion.
I'm not gonna let you.
Good
no,
job.
Can't touch me.
Bro,
900. I'm happy with that. I figured out that training really easy. I figured out how to take downs everything. Clutch went up a lot, nice. And defense takedown, yes. Training camp, stand up. I want my speed up a lot. Oh, my kick speed will go up, but my punch speed won't. I guess I'll do the big. Yes, I got a D here because I was so bad at that. Stamina. I'll do the bags heavy fine B. Let's go for
hand and elbow combinations. That's it. Right there, just like that. Nice. Come on now, you're offline. What's he giving you? Oh, nailed it. Nope, not there. Nice. Right there. Good job.
So I'm gonna come back.
There we go. Keep throwing. Perfect. Where's the spot? Where's the open? Hey, your combo.
Dang. Oh, I actually got an A. Yes. A all the way. All I need is another A. I think I need another A for medium. Or, oh, it's my fight. Oops, didn't even know. First fight of the night. Hey, starting it off. Probably gotta go this one, since it shows Canada. I'm just wondering how long before my stream just automatically just crashes on me like it did yesterday.
Coming up next, it's a welterweight showcase between the Enforcer and the Assassin.
Number 61 versus 57. Yes, there's no music.
The
Copyright
Assassin.
Reasons.
He's looking for a dominant victory as he works his way towards the octagon.
This is a very skilled striker, Mike. He's got great timing, good power, extremely well versed.
Bill Hall, good condition, boxing background, has recently bust onto the UFC scene. Yeah, I won my first match within 33 seconds, actually, by a knockout.
Steps inside the octagon, and he's ready to fight.
Why? Because I just go and attack constantly.
Tail of the tape. For this welterweight battle, the Enforcer is 5 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Yeah, we're actually almost the same. He's just older.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a boxer holding a professional record of 1 win, no losses. He stands 6'3" tall.
I want to see how far I can go undefeated. That's all they'll say is Hall. It won't say Bell Hall.
And now here's his opponent, fighting out of the left corner. This man is a karate fighter, holding a professional record of 6 wins, 3 losses. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in 166 pounds.
6-3, wow. Man, good record, man. 6-3, man, I would say that's a good record.
The veteran. Herb Dean, our referee.
Ready. Yep, ready to fight.
Here we go. A matchup of
You don't want to go for the punch?
White trunks
that
for the assassin.
Disrespected.
Black trunks for the enforcer. Tonight is first fight.
Oh my god, I almost knocked him out instantly.
Back to his feet.
I let him get back up. I was like, I'm just going to let him.
Huge uppercut misses.
Come on.
Big shot.
These guys are going at it here.
Oh, I better
right
stop.
Away, trading blows.
Let's punch.
And he's looking for that left.
Oh, come on.
Good connection with the straight by the enforcer. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
He's eating some shots.
Oh. Damn it. Don't go for the takedown, man.
The enforcer switching his stance. Quick slip of the left. The enforcer with the good kick to the body. Joey's found the range well. He's scoring with that overhand.
Couldn't agree with you more, Mike.
Try.
And the clinch.
The enforcer's got him in the plum clinch. And he pulls away.
Look at that. Nice.
Quick slip of the right.
Wham! The right and the left behind it.
Oh, come on.
Joe, good kick by the enforcer. Perfect timing with his strikes.
Come on, man.
Really threw everything into that uppercut.
Oh, he got rocked. He's trying to stay out of trouble here.
Nope. He's going for the takedown.
Nice takedown.
Full guard.
Now he moves.
Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Nice.
He's on his feet. Seconds remains in the round.
Come with those uppercuts.
Very nice timing with these shots here.
The assassin with
nice.
He is stunned there again. Nope, can't get the kicking.
Oh,
Oh, you missed.
Big kick, just.
Oh, you missed completely with that. Come on.
The enforcer gets caught by a solid uppercut. Oh, head kick.
Oh, I came back at him.
Throws to finish. Hurt
him with that uppercut. Back and forth battle.
Oh.
What a way to work at the finish of this round.
Okay, he took me down once, but I destroyed him with those punches. Boof!
Very lucky. That was
I almost beat him in like the few seconds. Like, he was out for a second.
And here we see it from a different angle.
Boom! I almost right there. But I was like, you know what? I'm gonna let him up. What do you gotta say, trainers? I'm listening.
And the lovely Brittany gets us started for round number two.
Nice, ladies. Just relaxing, watching the fight. So, you in touch?
Ready.
Here we go, round two.
Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's gonna wanna move and avoid taking damage early.
Great front kick to the face.
Oh, he's going for the kicks. Come on, man.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Oh. Low on stamina. That's the only thing that I'm doing. I'm just...
Nice hook.
Come on. I gotta force you in the corner.
Continuing to attack that bad eye.
He certainly is targeting it, and the more that eye swells, the less his opponent's gonna be able to see the punches coming.
Just missed with the big left hand.
Nasty kick to the body lands.
Big combination. He's forced with a huge left.
Oh, combination.
Oh, my stamina ran out.
Head kick.
Oh, the top.
Big punches.
Oh, I couldn't get that punch in. He's out.
Turning into an all out slugfest. Oh, that hook did damage. He lands a head kick. Big kick misses.
Clean overhand.
Come on. I'm trying to flip and hide. Do I have to come up into your face?
Man, he has landed so much damage that both of his eyes have started to swell now.
Mine or his?
And he got caught with that hook, Joe.
He tagged again.
Keep him busy.
Look at this. Look at my stamina. I'm running out of stamina quickly.
Joe, there's a strong hook by the enforcer. Big roundhouse kick.
Oh, nope. Down. I failed.
The enforcer with the takedown. Nice single leg.
Come on.
Now he's in full guard. And scrambles to his feet.
There's the big swing and a miss. Spinning back kick.
All with the left. Look at that! Oh my!
I think he's out.
Oh my! Just like
my God! I just
uppercut that got him the win.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take another look at the replay.
It
here.
Didn't look like he was this out. He looked like he was still there.
That lands absolutely perfectly.
Look at this.
And the lights go out in Georgia. Let's look at that again from another angle. Here we see it again.
Whack.
Boom! Right on the money.
He was out.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
God, look at his eye.
Referee Herb Dean is going to stop.
I got a bit beat up too. But his eyes just swollen.
The assassin wins by knockout.
2-0. I actually barely even won that because I had barely any stamina left over. Bellhall 2-0. by the night, submission of the night, and KO of the night. First round, I could have beat that 37 seconds record if that I did knock that guy out. Well, let's return to the gym. Can't believe I just knocked that guy out so quickly. Let's see, any kind of fights? Anything interesting? Number 55. Ugh. 56, 59. Well, he's below me. I don't want to fight him. I think I will fight him. Stephen McMahon. View opponent. I got 1,000 fans from that. Sweet. Now let's do some training camp. I have camp length 3. Okay, that's actually pretty good. Actually, I want to work. I actually need my stamina up. So I want to work on what? My punches. Yes.
All right, buddy. Hands and elbows today only. Nice job. Right there, just like that. Nice. Come on, refocus.
Stamina, get back.
Oh, nailed it. Come on, refocus. That's it.
Stamina regain.
Here we go. Come on. Let's dig now. Let's dig. That's it. Now stop. What's he giving you? There we go, that's it. Not bad work on the bag today.
I need 800. No! I'm gonna try it again. I'm gonna try to get the 800.
This heavy bag up today, hands and elbows only.
That's it.
Right there, good job. Come on, get your mind right.
Stamina's out.
Not stop, keep throwing. Where's the spot? Where's the open?
Come on. Boom.
There we go. Nice.
That's almost there.
That's it. Nice, nice.
800. Just barely made it. And a few last punches.
Great work on the bag.
Oh no, I just did try again. Ah!
Nice.
Nobody can stand to that. More of that.
Did I get the 800 again?
Beautiful. That's it, that's it. Let's get it. Come on. That's it right there. No, let's go. Come on now.
Bam. 897. Damn it. Almost 900. Dang. I'm so close to 900. Stand up. Movement, block. Sure. I'll just do easy.
Focus on not getting hit.
Come on, come on.
Don't let him hit you.
Oh, I totally didn't mean that. Come on. A punch?
Don't let him push you around. Come on now, let's go. There we go. Keep moving, keep moving.
Come on.
Get your chin down. That's okay, that's okay. Keep moving. Beautiful job. But I can't touch you. Come on, hands high.
Come on. Right there, right in your face. Come on.
job out there, man. You did some things really well. A couple things we're gonna fix.
I need that A. I want that A.
We're gonna work the striking defense.
I'm going for that A.
You should slap that.
I don't know if block that.
Come on, hands up, get tight. Good job. That's it. Hands up, there we go. That's it.
Oh, come on, come on.
Nice and tight. No way, no way.
Oh, I'm nothing. Failing there.
He's got nothing.
I'm failing there.
Nice job. Elbows in. Keep moving.
I'm failed. Dang.
I really like that effort today. Listen, he's a tough guy. That's why we brought him in. You stood up to the test.
Come on.
All right, come on. I want to see you move forward on that. Use your slips. Good work. Nice work. Roll with that.
I don't know if I get that block.
Roll with that.
Come on. Come on.
That's what I want to see in there. Can't touch you. That's it. Beautiful.
Come on, come on.
Keep that chin down. There we go. Keep going. Good job in there.
I'll take the B.
Some spots we can improve on.
No way, but I'll take the B still. Stand up. I'll do the
camera. Heavy bit. Nice job. Come on, man. You're wasting time here. Let's get it tight. Oh, find your balance. Pinpoint precision. Let's see it. Come on. Don't just throw. Target here. Better placement. Come on now, let's get precise. Come on, find your balance. You're better than that, let's go.
Yeah, well, I only have a certain amount of stamina and time.
Hey, not bad. Good job today.
I'll take the B because that will actually get me my stamina up by 3. Yep, I got that stamina. Stamina is at 82 now. Yes! That's what I want. I want it up all the way to 100. Once I get that 100, I will then be able to fight forever. Okay, not forever. McDonald! Ooh! Rousey. Ronald. Can't even say it. Damn it, I'm done. I'm not even gonna say it. Straight up failed there. I'm going with the black and white this time.
Coming up next, it's a welterweight showcase between Bone Crusher and the Assassin.
Bone Crusher versus the Assassin. And here I come out. And look at all the fans cheering me on.
Focused, well prepared, and looking for a big victory tonight. This guy is a great striker. What he wants to do is land hard and early, get the respect of his opponent, and avoid any grappling exchanges.
Currently undefeated, and that's where I'm planning on keeping it.
The Assassin
to be undefeated.
The Octagon ready to fight. Bone Crusher, pumped up, very confident, and ready to battle in the Octagon.
They're just chanting USA.
This guy is an aggressive striker with brutal knockout power in both hands, Mike. If he connects, he's capable of any.
Won 6 of 7 last fights, has only lost once in his fighting career, and has won 7 in his career. So he's 7-1. Wow. I think.
Bone Crusher set to fight the Assassin. Our tail of the tape for this welterweight battle. The Assassin is 23. Bone Crusher is 27. The Assassin.
Oh, I got the better reach.
Inch reach advantage. And with the official.
But I think he might have.
Here's Bruce Buffer.
But I think he's going to go for a lot of takedowns.
In the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner, a boxer with a special record out. Two wins, no losses. He stands 63 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Edmonton, Alberta, Canada.
Canada! Bill Hall.
And now for his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a Taekwondo fighter, holding a professional record of 6 wins.
6-1. So he's only been in 7 fights. Dang! I want to try to make it 6-2 for him. Gotta make it 6-2 on him. I am gonna be. You'll be hearing a lot of them.
For this welterweight fight. And here we go. A matchup of.
Bam! Nice respect.
Black trunks for the Assassin. White trunks for Bone Crusher. The Assassin's much taller than his opponent tonight. How can he use that to be successful in tonight's fight?
Keeping his opponent at the end of his strikes and making sure that his head is out of distance of return strikes.
Nice strikes land. Paul gets caught by that kick to the body.
He's teeing off with some good punches here.
Clean punch.
Both men out hard.
Very good.
Oof.
Those are really starting to do some damage.
Oh, he missed that upper. Just barely missed it. Oh, got that uppercut. That's 2 uppercuts I caught him with that.
Oh, that's it.
Out.
He's out. It is all over.
Out. He is sitting down out cold.
Beautiful knockout strike here for the victory.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
That's all I go for is I just go in there when I connect.
This is the huge overhand punch that shut the lights out. Let's see it again.
Tremendous
force. And that's a
wrap. And he's out.
Here we see it again.
He is now 6-2.
Boom. And then he's out.
He already took a few hits and then just I just kept laying into him. And laying into him.
At 1:32 of the very first round. Declaring the winner.
The Assassin. Winner by knockout.
What was it like? 30. That was pretty quick. I think it was like at least 40, maybe 50 seconds. Three and oh. On Rousey, win. Ah, I didn't get KO the night. Ah, minute 32, and the guy got 37 seconds against Kim. Damn, Kim. Just kicked ass. On Rousey. Submissions. Oh, I got this. The main event got decided in the. Damn. What is that one about? Crow damage? How is there a crow damage? I've been doing well. I'm undefeated right now. There's no way I will retire till at least I have that belt and go at least have 20 wins under my belt. That or just as long as I want to till I say, you know what? I've done it all. I must now end my career. I am 70 overall. Wow. Damn. 3-0 so far. Dang, Rory McDonald's down. 32 wins. Oh. Ranked 54th. 3-0 so far. That's pretty good. That's who someone I would want to face. Someone who's 11-0, 14-0, 12-0, 7-0. CM Punk's not been in a fight yet? Damn, I thought he would have been. My career. Moves, yes. Jab. No, I'll just get both of them. Level 2. Oh, I'll totally pick that one up to level 3, actually. Oh, don't have enough points. Dang. Boo. Ran out of points. Oh, damn it. I should have bought a perk. Oh, I can. Oh, shoot. I didn't want to buy that one. Oops. I think I'll do one more fight, and then I might actually stop the stream for UFC 2, then I might stream some division if it doesn't want to lag on me again. Oh, rank 50? Oh, we gotta totally go up against number 50. Waiting. Continue training. The fighting game, harder boost. It is allergy season. Because you feel like crap, it will be hard to get results from training. Damn. Dang. Dang Nevin. Toughness, toughness. Dang, stamina's not all the way till way down there. Dang. I guess I'll do this one. Yes, punch speed.
Today we're gonna focus on your reaction time using the heavy bag.
Oh, hey. Dang, nab it.
Like your rhythm. You go.
Screw that, I gotta restart that.
Speed, man. Let's get this.
I know.
Let's push this. Perfect. Come on, let's get this. Just like that.
Slow, nice.
Let's go. Oh, beautiful. Just like that.
One more.
Let's go. Keep going. Your timing could not be
nice.
Better right now. Awesome.
Nice. Nice. Toughness. No, I want to get my legs up.
All right, buddy. Let's beat this heavy bag up to the hands and elbows only.
Good work.
There we go. Keep throwing. Perfect. There we go. That's it.
Time on the back. Time on the back. Time on the back. Go.
Right there. Just like. Nice. What's he giving you?
Come on. Summon.
That's it.
Go.
Right there.
$800, yes! Boom! Boom! Got the A. I wanted that A, and I was like determined to get that A. Oh, that was great training. Yes, leg power, yes. So pretty much my last one, I won't. I think I'll get this up. Oh, I can get the stamina. I'm going for the stamina.
Today we're working on reaction time. Let's be
powerful. Oh, beat, that was beat. That was bad.
Push. Perfect.
Why? Oh, nice. Perfect. Right back up there. 2,000.
Well, here we go.
Oh, B.
Come on, find your flow.
Oh, I messed that up.
Come on, speed. Good accuracy. Right there.
Nice.
Come on, let's push now. You are a machine in there today.
Yes. A. Dang. I got that stamina. I wanted that stamina boost. And I got it. Yes. Boom. Got that stamina boost. That's 86 now. Totally ready for the fight. My last fight of the night. Or for a while. Dang, look at that main event. Those guys are going to just destroy each other, I think. Now let's go white this time. Where is my phone? I just thought of that. I just thought, where's my phone?
Coming up,
I left
next.
It.
It's a welterweight showcase between Bam Bam and the Assassin.
Bam Bam. Bam Bam! You got this, Bam Bam!
The Assassin, coming off a great training camp, he is very well prepared, extremely focused, and ready to run right through his opponent.
This guy is an excellent striker. What he wants to do here is avoid grappling exchanges, utilize his outstanding striking skills,
won 3 fights,
and
is currently undefeated.
Becoming a ground fight.
The Assassin, set to do battle here tonight, inside the Octagon.
Yep, totally.
Bam Bam, coming off a great training camp, and feels outstanding.
Yo, center.
And feet, huge knockout power. If this thing into
Toyota.
Fest because he's got the ability to
won
put
5 in a row, has
one
lost
punch.
2 fights in career. Ooh, he's 5-2? Dang. Or it could be something else. I actually don't know. I haven't seen.
Bam Bam, set to go to battle here tonight.
Bam Bam.
Toyota Center. In Houston, Texas.
Toyota. Houston, Texas. Oh, dang. We're in Houston.
For this welterweight fight, the Assassin is 23. Bam Bam is 24.
Oh, I got that reach on him.
3 inches taller. He will have a 4-inch reach. Bam Bam.
Oh, I skipped all the intros.
And here we go. Our fight tonight. Scheduled for 3.
Oh my god, I nearly destroyed him right off the bat.
What a jab. Big shots. Oh, tagged him. Oh, big punch from the top lands. He dove into that shot. He's out. Unbelievable. Look at this.
Like,
beautiful strike
that.
Here to end the fight early
just
in the first.
Just gone. I destroyed him. right off the bat.
The action on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay.
He showed disrespect. We were going to touch gloves, and then he's like, nope. I was like,
he's
what? You don't want to touch? That's it. You're done.
Trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Look at this.
And then.
Bam.
Bang. Just gave him a nice punch. And then here comes the second one. Boom. Out.
With the official decision. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen,
show me disrespect. I will show you respect.
At 36 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by
knockout.
The assassin, winner by knockout.
Mm-hmm. Oh, what's that record? 4-0. God, that was a quick fight again. First round. God, that, I think that one is as fast as my first fight. My first actual win. It was like that. Oh, wow. Submission of the night in the second round. Knockout, 4 minutes, 27 seconds. Oh. And fight of the night. 3 rounds by TKO. 36 seconds. That was the quickest fight. Out of everyone. Dang. My fighter perks. Reduce stamina loss? Yes. I actually didn't want to, I wanted it right there. Reduce the penalty on speed caused by low stamina. Nice. Reduce opponent's stamina recovered when clenched. Increase damage on strikes during opponent's own health event. Yes. Those 3 perks should be good. I don't need anything else right now. Let's see. Any good fights? You are eager to prove yourself. No matter if the opponent results will be easier to get in training camp. Yes. I got a boost. A boost. Oh, this guy's all about ground. Oh, I do not want to fight him. I'll take him, number 49. Roy McDonald's number 4 now? Damn! Roy McDonald, dang! He's Canadian! I wanted him up there. I wanted him to have the belt, so I would have maybe faced him. Stand up. Defensive, I'm really bad at that because it's just annoying. Punch speed, yes. Oh, that's a medium there? Ooh, I guess I'll have to do. Oh wait, I just did quick. I'll do an easy then, so it doesn't.
A heavy bag today. It's all about the speed, man. Let's get this.
X.
Push, push, push. There we
B.
go. Just pick it up. That's it. Beautiful, good speed. Come on, find your flow. Great job.
One more, one more. Come on. What is it? Boom, perfect. fight games. Short sessions. The cable guy is coming sometime between 7 a.m. and 7 p.m. You will have to miss a training session. Dang! Dang nabbit. I got an A ranking here. What was that? Oh, that's medium. Shoot. Oh, no. I'm willing to lose the A on that.
Combos today, hands and elbows only.
Great job.
Right there. Good job.
Stab in the back.
That's it. Let's get it. Come on. That's it. Good work. There we go. Come on. Big power. Boom. That's it.
Come on, stamina.
Where's the spot? Where's the open? That's it. Bang. That's it. Nice, nice, nice. Well, you would have knocked him out 10 times.
Boom. I didn't get the leg boost because I didn't want to push myself too far. I don't need the penalty going in my fight. Damn it, stuff has happened to my gym. Oh, look at that fight. Murphy versus Tate. I probably said her name wrong. I'm sorry. I like how it's like 60, 60, 52. Like, oh well, 68. I'm gonna go another 68 and a 52, I think it was. I didn't check it real quick. Let's see.
Coming up.
Oh, it was an 82.
It's a welterweight matchup between Mountain and the Assassin.
I'm facing a mountain? Oh god, I gotta climb that mountain then. I'm climbing up so fast. Be at the top, like that.
The Assassin, coming off a great training camp, here he is making his way out of the tunnel, and he is ready to fight.
He has dynamite in his hands and feet, huge knockout power. He would love it if this thing turned into a slugfest, because he's got the ability to put a guy.
Heavy hands, good condition, is currently undefeated.
The Assassin enters the octagon. And he's ready to fight.
Mountain
looking very confident as he makes his way.
They are chanting the USA. Oh, we're in Phoenix, Arizona, USA.
This guy is a great striker. What he wants to do is land hard and early, get the respect of
trained
his opponent, and avoid any
martial arts. Won
exchanges.
6 in a row, has won 13 in his career. That's actually pretty good. I would say that's a great record, man.
Mountain back in the octagon here tonight in Newark, New Jersey.
We're not in New Jersey, we're in Phoenix.
Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. Both fighters are 23. The reach is identical. And with the
holy shit, everything's identical. We're just perfect match. Same age, same height, same weight, everything. This is going to be a fight, I have to say. Wins, no losses.
170 pounds.
In Alberta, Canada. Bell Hall.
And now, using his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a Taekwondo fighter, holding a professional record of 13 wins, 1 loss. He stands 6 feet.
Damn, I gotta fight someone who was almost undefeated.
Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, USA.
Well, actually, I think he was what then? Oh, he was actually, I think.
Herb Dean will be our referee. Mike Goldberg alongside Joe Rogan. We are set to get things started. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for the assassin. Black trunks for Malcolm. The assassin with the right hook.
Oh, I caught him with that elbow.
Nice job slipping the punch.
Another elbow out of nowhere.
And the inside leg kick. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Mouth caught by that solid uppercut.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Dang, I can't get them with uppercut.
Big roundhouse kick. Good slip of that punch. And he connects with the punch. He's finding his rhythm here early in the round. He connects with the hook to the head. Man, Joe, he is truly showcasing his striking skill.
A nice 1-2 with the right.
Man.
There's another one.
Oh! He's in big trouble. Oh, big right hand! Now he's looking to finish.
I can't finish because my stamina is so low. But I'm coming in for the kill. You
big
run.
Punches here. Hard straight punch.
Big shot. Elbow to the head. He stung. He lands a huge elbow.
I caught him with my elbow before he took me down.
Big combination. Hard straight punch.
Oh, come on.
Strong jab. Oh, that's a vicious elbow. Oh. Trying to stay out of trouble here.
That's another elbow I caught him with.
Uppercut.
You gotta watch out, man. I'm gonna hit you with another elbow like that.
Swing and a miss.
Oh, solid jab.
Oh, he rolls him. Oh.
Come on. Get up. Get up. I let you off.
Oh!
Oh my god!
Oh my! Just like that!
Beautiful, accurate uppercut.
What just happened there?
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
How did that happen?
Oh. Let's see that again.
I caught him with the uppercut when he was trying to take me down. Oh my god, look at this. Look, he's going for the takedown. Boom!
Good night.
Oh my god, I just...
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, I didn't know what to do because he was out like that so fast.
3 minutes, 49 seconds of the very first round.
That freaked me out, man. I was like, what the heck did I just do?
The assassin. Winner by knockout.
Oh my god, I gotta make that a highlight. That was just so deadly. He came and I just destroyed him. I thought he, like, I thought I caught him somehow, but I thought he just slipped and fell after that, but he just completely went out. That should have been the KO of the night. That was just complete a knockout. Holy shoot. I don't know what to say to that. That was just like, what just happened? I didn't even think that uppercut would have took him out that badly. That looked like a simple uppercut, and he just got hit so perfectly, and he just went drop. Oh, I see. Oh, showing stats, that's what that is. I'm trying to figure that out. Oh, yes, moves. Yes, I want to upgrade that at least to level 3. Because there's how badly damaged that. Upgrade that to level 4 and. Let's do the hook up to level 3. Nope, don't have enough taint. Tried. I feel bad. Hopefully that guy didn't get any damage towards him, like injuries. Oh, this guy's just straight up. Oh, I don't want to fight these guys. Ugh. They're all about takedown, takedown. You know what? I'm going for 44. This will get me higher in the rankings. Yes, I want to get my defense takedown just because it looks like they're going to be.
Today we're going to block the shot.
No. Nope, you're going up. You're going up. I don't want up. Let go.
Perfect. Good hips. Perfect. That's it.
Come on, up, up, not nice down, motion. Oh, down. Yes.
There we go, nice.
Oh, no, I don't need to. I should have went down.
That's it, right there.
Come on. No, don't go up. Can't get any points from that.
Come on, 5 seconds, keep going.
Stop going up.
Parry that. Beautiful work. Perfect.
Come on, down, 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 down. No, don't go up. Now I just lost
good
it.
Job. Beautiful defense.
Oh, I did get the A. Yes. Yes, I got the A. I wanted the A so badly there. Training camp. I guess I'll work on my ground. I'll do the. I guess I'll do bomb drills. I would do medium, but I feel like I'm gonna fail badly at that, so. I'll go for it, why not?
Let's focus on stopping the top man from advancing.
Get to the full guard by passing right on D pad, right.
Keep moving.
Full guard, come on. Nope. Full guard. Nope. Stop going.
Come on, scramble there.
Half guard.
You know what to do in this position. Let's create space. Start moving those hips.
Full, come on. Nope. Nice.
Beautiful work.
Come on. Oh, I got an A for that. Nice. I guess the training's better in this one than the last one, because the last one was way harder to do training in it. Training camp. So up by 1, up by 3. Ugh. Ooh, that's a medium. I don't know, it's so hard to decide. I think I might want to actually get my. That's the toughness. Screw it, I'm gonna go for the medium.
We're gonna work on stopping the takedown today.
No, don't go up, don't go up.
There we go.
Nice.
Good hand movement.
Nice.
Footwork now.
Come on.
Way to use your hips.
Nice, down. Oh shoot, that was bad. Nope, nope. I'm gonna fail.
Great job there.
Come on, go down. Oh no, nope. He went up.
That's it. Good stance.
No, he goes up. I don't want him to go up. Boo.
They were focused on takedown.
I need this A ring.
Good job. There we go. Way to use your head on that one.
No, he's going up. He's going up. I don't want up. I went down.
Good hips. That's it. Beautiful hips right
there. Nice. Come on. You gonna go down? Come on.
Perfect.
Nice.
Good hips. Nice motion.
Need that.
Good hand movement.
Oh, no. Five. Come on. Be right back, guys. Jane Live, if you do get the game, I might play online with maybe you, maybe go one-on-one fight, but usually I don't do too many online games, but maybe, if you get it, I'll play, because I might do some online fights, maybe one of these streams, maybe my next stream I'll do some online fights, see how good I am against people, probably very bad. Because I could say this actually is a better game than they said it was. Because they did say they did change a lot of it. Like the fighting and all that. Because of how last year's UFC went. They said it was all bad and they wanted to change it. Though if you did have last year's UFC. They're talking now.
And the assassin.
44, 48. But no, if you have last year's UFC, you pretty much, then if you get this UFC, you get Bruce Lee for free.
The assassin.
Just one of the Bruce Lees.
For a big victory tonight.
I think.
He is pumped up and ready to go.
He's got tremendous boxing skills, Mike.
Yeah, I know I have to work on my ground game. I'm not perfect. The best at the ground game.
Well, has great head movement, and his punches are pinpoint.
I've won four fights
accurate.
In a row
also,
by KO.
That jab of his is going to really let him dictate the pace of this fight if it stays on the feet.
The ground game, it's actually pretty good, the ground game. It's actually easier than last year's because it'll actually show you what to do somewhat. But yes, I'm still so bad at this ground game. Me, it's more like I gotta stand up and fight. No ground game.
Bulldog.
If I can cancel that out, I'm good.
Very well prepared and extremely focused and ready to go to battle.
This guy is an elite submission fighter. He has a world-class Brazilian jiu-jitsu game, and if he gets this fight to the ground, he will have a distinct advantage.
So he's 12-4. Oh, but this guy's all about ground game. This is what I hate about him. I will try to KO this man. If he doesn't take me down, I am going to straight up just go for him.
Tail of the tape for this.
Okay, now that's just being show off.
Bulldog is 22. The assassin is 24. He is.
Oh my god, he's way smaller than me. He's just shorter than me. But he's got.
And with the official introductions, here's.
I think he can still get some good punches on me. Just by looking at this, I'm just like, oh my god. Pretty much this is going to be my last fight because I have to go and run to my bank and do some gotta go pay some bills with my so this will be my last fight, and then I might stream after when I get back some, maybe some division or more, maybe more of this, I don't know. You gotta pay for your bills.
Wins, four losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 161 pounds.
Fighting South Korea.
South Korea, Bulldog.
Oh, they have some good fighters down in Korea, man. I'm going to say he's the best.
Bulldog.
Ready to fight?
Okay, don't show me disrespect.
And here we go.
Go on.
Schedule for three.
Bam, nice, nice. Oh my god, I almost knocked him out in like a few seconds.
Out.
30 seconds, out.
Beautiful knockout here.
I almost knocked him out in like, I think, seconds.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious.
I think
strike.
I should have let him back up. I should have let him back up, but I didn't. Boom! That was the.
And then he's out.
I just threw in like three punches there. Just making sure he was out. Oh, well, actually, four.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called the stop of this contest at 30 seconds of the very first round.
He was, I think he wasn't ready too.
Victorious with the knockout.
I really didn't think he was ready for that fight. Because I threw one punch right at the beginning and it just stunned him so quickly. That was the bad thing. He just stunned him. Six and oh. Okay, you gotta give me the KO of the night. No. Oh, I did get KO of the night. I got the KO of the night. Yes. Finally. Boom. 100,000 followers. 200 rep. Yes. KO of the night. So you guys, hope you enjoyed this stream of UFC 2. I shall be back. And yes, I will see you guys later.